In this video, Chris Grant has told me he's got a way of sharpening folding saws. So these are my backhoe saws, standard saws that you've all seen before, and he's going to show me how to sharpen these. So it's going to be a first for me, and could be an education.
Laplander saw is a bit blunt, isn't it?
Yes.
The blades are at their best 11, 12, 13 pounds to replace. I use mine a lot. Very, very good. As I understand, it's laser welded, high speed steel to carbon steel. I don't know if that's true, I've never had a chance to really look. They're really good saws. A bit expensive, but they're really good. And here's what I do to keep them sharp.
Okay.
Feel how sharp that is.
Yeah.
Super sharp.
Brand new, yeah?
No. About a year and a half old.
Wow.
Constantly prolonged by acid etching. I wouldn't recommend kids to do any acid etching. I'm not recommending anybody does acid etching. This is just what I do to keep my saw sharp. The blades for these are excellent, a bit expensive, but this is one good way to prolong it. I'm going to use ferric chloride, but you could use brick cleaner, you could use citric acid. It might take hours to do it. This is very quick. I've got two types of ferric chloride. I've got
you said brick cleaner. Yeah. Just want to clarify, brick, not break.
Brick, yes.
Brick, as in building the house, yeah. Houses. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. It's about 20% hydrochloric acid. The one I use is Dewson's brick cleaner. And take the blade out, and this is concentrated ferric chloride. I've never actually had any nastiness from it, but don't get it on your skin. And it'll instantly blacken the steel. And I don't really know how long you need to leave it there for. I think it'll work in probably half an hour.
Right.
So we'll come back and check the sharpness of it, and then I'll show you the next step.